स्वागत गर्दछु सबै विद्यार्थी भाइबहिनीहरुलाई आफ्नै तपाईको च्यानल नेप एजुकेशनमा हैन। आज मैले इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सन यसमा एक्चुअली 3D मा दैट इज द वेरी इजी टु अंडरस्टैंड सजिलो हुन्छ त्यसैले आज पुरै यो क्लासरूम जस्तो भिडियो मैले रेकर्ड गर्दछु एन्ड इट्स एडवांटेज यू क्यान अंडरस्टैंड द इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सन। यो भन्दा अगाडि ट्रान्सफर्मरको मैले भिडियो अपलोड गरेको छु त्यसमा इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सनको कुरा गरेको थिएँ तर I've got the some email, even the messenger message पनि आएको छ व्हाट्सएपमा मेसेज द्याट इज द सर मेक द वान इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सन वाट इज दिस। सो अलि भिडियो लामो हुन्छ तर इट इज द म्याटर अफ द स्टडी सो यु ह्याभ टु गो थ्रु इट एन्ड आई एम गोइङ टु बी द मेक यु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड इभन विथ द प्र्याक्टिकली पनि हेराउँछु त्यो कसरी त्यहाँ करेन्ट इन्ड्युस हुन्छ इन द कन्डक्टर। ओके यसलाई दुईवटा तिनवटा भिडियो बनाउन गाह्रो हुन्छ किनकि यु क्यान्ट अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड ओभर देयर अलिकति प्रब्लम छ त्यसैले आई एम ट्राइङ टु एक्सप्लेन इन द ओन्ली वान भिडियो ल। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सन इज द सेम वर्ड दिस इज द माइकल फ्याराडे हेज सेड वेन देयर इज द कन्डक्टर एन्ड म्याग्नेट इफ यु टेक द कन्डक्टर एन्ड द म्याग्नेट And between them, if you make the movement of the conductor or magnet, relative motion between them, so what will happen? There is the current is induced in the conductor. Current is induced in the conductor. And ye jun current induced ko meaning bane ko diye. Induced means what will happen? Any event is going on, happen in presence of any other things. Just read. Between the magnet and the conductor, when there is a relative motion happen, then only there is the current will be there in the circuit. Relative motion close by one, this pachi tya circuit ma current hudaina. Tyasaile tyo current lai naam dinchu induced current, kinaki tyo current tyo bela samma huncha jale samma tyo magnet ra conductor ko beech ma relative motion huncha. Between the magnet and conductor there is the relative motion. Okay, so he has done the what? Suppose that I have taken the one magnet, it is the north pole and this is the south pole. Here you take the one conductor and this conductor is connected with the galvanometer. Our galvanometer what are you connect kar di bane? It means there is a circuit has been completed. Circuit has been completed. Our after completion of this circuit, if you make the movement of this conductor, your conductor like hamre yahan move garau wa magnet like move garau vajah ke your conductor jun closed circuit bane yasma current induce huncha ra yasma emf will be the induced over there or current will be the induced and you phenomenon like naam diyo electromagnetic induction. Your phenomenon like ke bane electromagnetic induction. Aba kura auncha that is the how there is the current will be the induced या why it will be the induced जो कि ट्रान्सफर्मर जुन विद्यार्थी भाइहरूले हेर्नु भएको छैन त्यो हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ म आई कार्डमा लिङ्क दिँदैछु र मेरो तपाईँको क्लास टेनको प्लेलिस्ट छ त्यसमा ट्रान्सफर्मरको भिडियो पनि छ जो कि ट्रान्सफर्मरमा कुनै मोसन हुँदैन बिट्विन द प्राइमरी कोइल एन्ड सेकेन्डरी कोइल देयर इज नो मोसन बट आफ्टर द्याट अल्सो देयर इज द करेन्ट इज इन्ड्युस्ड त्यसैले अब यो करेन्ट इन्ड्युस भयो या बिकज अफ द मुभमेन्ट अफ द म्याग्नेट एन्ड कन्डक्टर त नाउ देयर इज द म्याटर वाइ देयर इज द करेन्ट विल बी द इन्ड्युस्ड किन करेन्ट इन्ड्युस भयो अब यसको लागि एउटा टर्म आयो द्याट इज कल्ड म्याग्नेटिक फ्लक्स एउटा टर्म आयो के म्याग्नेटिक फ्लक्स जसलाई हामीहरू डिनोट गर्छौँ बाई द फाइ अब यो म्याग्नेटिक फ्लक्स के हो यो बुझिहाल्नु भयो भने द्याट इज द ओन्ली इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सन इज क्लियर तपाईँको जेनेरेटरको कन्सेप्ट क्लियर भइहाल्छ जेनेरेटर र बाइसाइकल डाइनमो रिलेटेड वाट एभर द क्वेसन इज देयर अल थिङ्स यु क्यान सल्भ इजिली सो एउटा इलेक्ट्रोम्याग्नेटिक इन्डक्सन ब्रेनमा लिनुहोस् अल द्याट थिङ्स इज द भेरी इजी टु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड ओभर देयर ओके सो वाट इज द म्याग्नेटिक फ्लक्स यो म्याग्नेटिक फ्लक्स के भयो त वाइ म्याग्नेटिक फ्लक्स टर्म दिनुभयो त सपोज द्याट दिस कन्डक्टर द एरिया अफ द कन्डक्टर इन द म्याग्नेटिक फिल्ड इज द सपोज द्याट ए जसरी यो म्याग्नेटिक फिल्डमा जुन ए कन्डक्टर छ यो कन्डक्टरको केही न केही त एरिया होला त्यो एरियालाई म सपोज द्याट इज द ए स्क्वायर मिटर देट इज द ए स्क्वायर मिटर अब यहाँ म्याग्नेटिक लाइन अफ फोर्सेस युज टु बी रन फ्रम द नर्थ पोल टु साउथ पोल वी नो द्याट देयर इज द लार्ज नम्बर अफ द म्याग्नेटिक लाइन अफ फोर्सेस आर रनिङ सो इन दिस वन you take the one resultant magnetic line of forces suppose that this is the resultant magnetic line of forces the F it is saying what You take the component of this resultant magnetic forces to the perpendicular axis of the conductor. Suppose that this is the perpendicular and the angle between the this one is the suppose that angle theta. Your angle comes here theta. अब once again you magnetic field sir, इसको magnetic field को यानी resultant magnetic force sir, इसको component लेनु perpendicular axis of the conductor. Conductor में जो नाम लो perpendicular आ लेगु चों किस माती इसको component. अब इसको component कैसे निकालने? तो that is the little bit. We use the graph. अलग अलग तो वाले concept दिया चों. Just suppose that there is the two axis. This is the x axis and this is the y axis. अब हो जाके यहाँ ये उटा vector means that force is a vector over there. This F, it is the remain at the angle theta from the x axis. X axis what are you like a angle banayo? That is the theta. Now what is the F value of the F on the this x axis? X axis ma kati aaucha isko component. You nikalo like ye garne. Ab yahan what just you keep the one perpendicular over there. So for this angle, it is the perpendicular. This one is the base and this one is the hypotenuse. The hypotenuse ko value equal to the F. We have to find the value of the hypotenuse on the base. The hypotenuse or base angle has been given. So which trigonometric ratio can be used? Yes, good. Cos theta. It's not sine cos. The cos theta. Cos theta is equal to what? B by H. Am I right? Cos theta is equal to B by H. So here we can use the formula cos theta is equal to B by H. B by H. Now B is equal to, we have to find out the B is equal to H cos theta. H ko magnitude kati the F to you by F cos theta. So base ma yasko component ayo kati F cos theta. Like this only you can give yasko component on the perpendicular axis kati ayo F cos theta. F cos theta. Now there is the word magnetic flux is saying what? Magnetic flux is the product of area of conductor in the magnetic field and the component of resultant magnetic forces to the perpendicular axis of the conductor. Manale you duve ko product area of conductor in the magnetic field A and the component of resultant magnetic forces to the perpendicular axis of the conductor. Manale kati ayo F cos theta. Here I want to magnetic flux. Yala naam diyo ke magnetic flux. So magnetic flux is equal to A into F cos theta. Yaha A ke bhayo? A bhayo area of conductor in the magnetic field. F is the resultant magnetic forces and theta is the angle between the component of resultant magnetic force and the perpendicular axis of the conductor. Okay? यो भयो phi is equal to a into f cos theta. अब के भन्छ magnetic flux current किन इन्ड्युस हुन्छ भन्छ के magnet र conductor को बीच मा movement होस नहोस that is not matter. के matter राख्छ there must be change in the magnetic flux. के change हुनु पर्यो magnetic flux. Magnetic flux change हुन्छ भने त्यसपछि मात्र there is the current will be the induced. Magnetic flux change हुँदैन भने current will not be the induced in the conductor. So movement is not matter, more matter ke raksha magnetic flux ko changes. Now your changes kasri aauncha yahan, how it will be the happen. So now there is the what will happen, we discuss it over there. So suppose that our your kasri change aauncha magnetic flux ho yala yali heraun. Now our your two dimensional figure ma ali garo aauncha bujhna tara help lincho three dimensional ko pani pahila hero so your north pole and south pole. Suppose that this is the conductor, your circuit complete sa tara bujhna ko lagi aile na garau. There is the magnetic line of forces running from the north pole to south pole, your resultant magnetic line of forces. This is the resultant magnetic line of forces. Now what will happen if you take it, suppose that this is the conductor. Yeah, I mean, yesly coiling of the conductor gadi isma and there is the what will happen, there is the coiling as in conductor, here is the north pole, this is the south pole. Yeah, north pole sa yeah south pole sa, the magnetic line of forces is running on there. Aba unja ke isma hamero yesly perpendicular halchu, So u perpendicular to your u horizontal, there is the mantle and force is going. Means there is the angle between them is the what? 90 degree. Kati angle also you 90 degree. Yes, sir. North pole, sir. Yeah, south pole. Our mantle and forces are running here. There is the coiling of conductor has been given there. So yes, now perpendicular is this one. Our u perpendicular boy one. Yes, ko beach ko angle boy kati 90 degree. Yes, not 90 degree. Our yeah, theta ayo kati. Theta is equal to 90 degree. Kina ki yahan, there is the perpendicular is like this. Now, yahan humne magnetic flux nikal so bane. So, this is the phi 1 is equal to A into F cos theta. The cos 90 degree theta ko value. The cos 90 ko value kati. That is the cos 90 value. 0. So, that is the what will happen. It to this factor will be the 0. Yahan magnetic flux ke bhai 0. Now, what will happen? We are making the movement of the conductor. Our your conductor like yesri move around. Our yesri move around. So then what will happen? This magnet will not be the moving. The magnetic line forces go direction to you. So your perpendicular axis of our yesri go. So your angle ke boy, that will be the less than 90 but more than 0. Less than 90 but more than 0. Our next condition ma ke hum sir. Yahan magnetic flux sab jab amelo yahan linjo north pole south pole conductor la ali move bagyo bhane aba huncha ke resultant magnetic forces rahyo bisko angle jun bhanyo theta this theta will be less than 90 degree but more than 0 degree aba yaha mero magnetic flux nikalcho bhane te a into f cos theta kinaki aile theta value fix chaina tara cos 90 ko minimum value that is the 0 so that's why u a into f cos theta kinaki less than 90 or more than 0 huncha bhane yesko value cos 90 bhanda body nai huncha haina kinaki 0 cha yaha tyo bhanda body bhayo bhane it will be the more than 0 bhanale ke aba jab hamile move garaudai chha yo conductor lai yesri move garayo bhane aba yaha ke huncha magnetic flux is going to be the increasing magnetic flux is going to be increasing aba ke huncha yo yesri purai move garayo yalai yes angle pore move garaki yes this way to aba ke huncha magnetic line of forces kinaki magnetic pole ekdam just you imagine magnetic pole is the fixed here this side north pole this side south pole now there is the magnetic line of forces on this one only and as well as perpendicular axis is also here aba yo perpendicular axis pani yes tai cha to perpendicular axis pani yes tai cha bhane ke that is the both of them are parallel to each other the angle between the parallel lines are the 0 degree so अब थीटा कति आयो 0 डिग्री यस थीटा इज द 0 अब जब थीटा 0 डिग्री आइ हालछ जस्ट एज देयर इज द नॉर्थ पोल देयर इज द साउथ पोल एंड द एंगल बिटवीन द दिस वन इज द व्हाट विल हैपन रिजल्टेंट मैग्नेटिक लाइन ऑफ फोर्सेस एंड परपेंडिकुलर एक्सिस थीटा विल बी द 0 डिग्री देन व्हाट विल हैपन मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स इज इक्वल टू ए इनटू एफ cos 0 डिग्री एंड cos 0 इज द वैल्यू 1 So, phi 2 is equal to A into F. Okay. So, what we are observing? Yahan magnetic flux ko sabse banda least value that is the 0. Yahan magnetic flux ko sabse banda body value that is the A into F. Now, your movement will be the going to be the rotation will be the continue over there. It is the continue like this. So, there is the what will happen? Angle will be the 90. After that, less than 90, more than 0. Then, after 0. Again, it will be the moving like this. The angle will become the less than 90 more than 0 again that is the what will happen 90 degree so what we are observing so there is the pehla 90 dekhi 0 sama gaya phir 0 dekhi aba vistar hai 90 degree also banale if you make the movement of the conductor in this way magnetic flux is going to be the minimum to maximum and maximum to minimum yes and because of this change in the magnetic flux then the current is induced kaise movement is not necessary not essential essential ke cha magnetic flux change hunu pare magnetic flux change huncha bhane there is the current will be the induced and that only happen in the transformer the transformer ma ke huncha there is the phi is equal to a into f cos 90 tya ke huncha f will be the change kinaki electric current ac jun yo current induce hudai cha yesko magnetic flux minimum to maximum maximum to minimum jancha bhanale strength of current minimum dekhi maximum jancha maximum dekhi minimum tyale garda magnetic field ko pani strength vary garcha aur magnetic field ko strength vary garyo bhane yo f used to be the vary f vary garcha ra f vary garyo bhane force change huncha bhane there is the change in the magnetic flux and that's why current is induced. This is happen electromagnetic induction. Aba here like practically here only the cursory movement garchau bhane there is the current is going to be the induced. Ra next video ma laws of electromagnetic induction pani linchau hamle the euta video it will be the become very loud but this is the electromagnetic induction. Aba here like practical ma jau cursory huncha practical ko lagi we have to take the one coiling of the conductor. I have used the general things jo euta pipe lekhu chu ra pipe ma hamile coiling of the conductor gareko chhau and ra chahiyo hamile galvanometer ra euta chahiyo that is the magnet and by that one I am going to be the show you practically how there is the current is going to be the induced by making the movement. Now see practically I am going to be the prove the electromagnetic induction. This is the what happen pipe like supporting structure and here is the what happened coiling of conductor copper wire you can observe it is the insulated tape hale ko chu yo the coiling byron steel also tesele yela fix garna ko lagi but this is the only coiling of the conductor euta in like galvanometer ma join gareko chu yesma ta positive negative hudaina kina kaile maile current induce garauna chu tara euta in like positive terminal bata ra euta negative kunai pani lai hamile positive negative ma halna sakchau. यो ग्यालोनोमिटर को अहिले रिडिंग हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ तपाई दैट इज द व्हाट ह्यापन जीरो ओभर देयर यहाँ अहिले जीरो मा छ केही डिफ्लेक्सन भइरहेको छैन जबकि यो भयो मेरो म्याग्नेट देयर इज द व्हाट ह्यापन यू कैन सी देयर इज द दिस पॉइंट हैज बीन गिवन इट इज द नॉर्थ पोल यो नॉर्थ पोल छ र त्यसपछि यो भयो साउथ पोल. अब हुन्छ कि यो म्याग्नेट र कॉइल को बीच मा व्हेन वी मेक द मूभमेन्ट जब मूभमेन्ट गराउँछौ भने देयर इज द व्हाट ह्यापन करंट विल बी द इंड्यूस्ड तर when we insert the north pole tyo bela ma jun direction yo show garcha bahera nikalda that is going to be the show the other direction. So just I am giving the this one so, there is the pipe I am given there is the opening there is the one lumen of the pipe just ma I am magnet like move garau chu and you can see there is the galvanometer is to be the deflect. Aba your north pole sir that will be I am going to be the insert in this one. So if you insert there is the galvanometer is to show there is the when you take out it it will show in the opposite direction. So see again see the galvanometer deflection when I am inserting then it shows the in this direction jab bahera nikalchu bhane yo direction ma show garcha bhanale direction of current is being changed. So there is the what happened this one and aba bahera nikalchu bhane you can see opposite deflection opposite direction bhayo feri yela insert gar tyastai south pole lai garchu bhane ke huncha साउथ पोल लाई हामीले दिदा के हुन्छ दैट इज द पहिला जुन डाइरेक्शन थियो त्यसको अपोजिट भयो जस्तै नॉर्थ पोल दिदा इट विल गोइङ टु बी द दिस डाइरेक्शन नॉर्थ पोल लाई इन्सर्ट गर्यो भने त्यो डाइरेक्शनमा र बाहिर निकाल्यो भने यो डाइरेक्शनमा साउथ पोल लाई दिन्छ भने के हुन्छ त जस्ट एज साउथ पोल दिदा दैट इज द अपोजिट यु क्यान सी इन्सर्ट गर्दा अब यतातिर आउँछ यु क्यान सी डिफ्लेक्सन दैट इज गोइङ टु दिस वन बाहिर निकाल्दा त्यो अपोजिट डाइरेक्शनमा यो भयो इलेक्ट्रोम्यागनेटिक इन्डक्सन जो म्यागनेट र कन्डक्टरको बिचमा जब हामीले रिलेटिभ मोसन गराउँछौँ त देयर इज द करेन्ट विल बी द इन्ड्युस्ड एन्ड दिस ग्यालोनोमिटर सोज द डाइरेक्सन अफ करेन्ट.